The Las Vegas 51s were unable to provide any offensive support for starting pitcher Robert Gzelman. In his last four starts, he is 1-3 despite having a 3.04 ERA. He's only had four runs of support in those four outings.